There's this show called MacGyver about a guy who uses whatever he has on hand to get himself out of bad situations. In this one, he makes sunglasses that can hide his face from security cameras. This is so cool, and I needed to know if it actually works. So I got some oversized sunglasses, some LED light remotes, and then took them apart to take out the infrared LED. Then I took out the batteries and attached them to the infrared LEDs and attached them to the sunglasses, just like MacGyver did in the show. To test it out, I'm just using a standard Wi-Fi security camera. I walked by the camera with and without the glasses, and they kind of worked. So I got some super bright infrared LEDs and remade the glasses myself. And it actually worked.